Hello guys, me Concept, this is Happy Con FF, and welcome to another edition of World of Outlaws Dirt Racing Career Mode. So, I know the titles of Pro Late Model, but it's getting me in there somehow, and it's going to be a long video, like 40 minutes or so it's going to be a mixture of street stock and Pro Late Model races, so bear with me, you'll see, because I'm going to these racetracks that I've never been to for a while, but otherwise, tracks like Port Royal or Williams Grove, Volusia County Speedways. I mean, those are tracks that Kyle Larson has been on. That, you know, when I played it back in 2010, the old World of Outlaws game, I mean, it had all the racetracks, you know, and yeah, it was really an old-gen game that, yeah, I didn't play much of it because I didn't know what World of Outlaws Dirt Racing was, but, so, yeah, I mean, in this video clip, I'm easily beating all the drivers in the main event, one of the main events, you know, and yeah, it's still on hard AI difficulty, but yeah, just easily beating the competition, you know. And depending on that, I mean, at least I'm not dead last, you know, out of the 60 or 50 car fields. So what I'm wanting to say is, yeah, I'm just pushing on for the goal, that's all. And just, yeah, and I hit the wall there. I'm trying to run the Kyle Larson lane, but even when I have a big lead, which I can do, but it's one that I'm randomly doing, just seeing if I test the high line, and it works at some of the racetracks, but, you know, it's not that easy, so pretty much saying, just be yourself and make it stick, you know? And one left to go. Taking my street stock number 45 car down the back stretch, and here I am, turn street 4. Make sure I relax and calm down a bit. You don't want to blow the lead. And here I am, first place in EF main. Oh well, I'll stop this commentary because I know it's 40 minutes long and I don't want to get you bored. Anyways, if you want to subscribe for more content, click on that bell notification button so you can get more videos from my YouTube channel, Happy Car Life 5. Click on that bell, I mean, sorry. Click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Share a comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community. Make them feel welcome, so make it happen for another time. Y'all have a great day and peace out.
Let's take a look at the official... Go time! the official reason.
Man, you've really been getting it done out there lately. Good job. Keep it up.
there.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.